Hey, what's up? Long time no stream. I did say I would stream more, and I think currently this might be the best I can do. We'll see. But yeah, we're back on streaming and stuff. I'm hoping that I can. I'm hoping I can make this more of a regular occurrence than how it's been the past few weeks. Just kind of like wishy-washy, not even weekly, but I will deliver. We will have content. Speaking of content, I do have one thing at least in the works that I can speak on, being my first original single song will be up on YouTube very soon. If not, like, probably won't be able to make it by the end of this month, but sometime in October, keep your eyes peeled and your ears open, because my music will be hitting YouTube. I still have to look into how to get it up on streaming platforms like Spotify and stuff, but I'm assuming that since it's like music on YouTube, it would probably be streamable through YouTube Music, though I know nothing about YouTube Music. I have premium, I just don't use YouTube Music. Hello, Swifty, thank you so much. Yeah, original music coming out, so we'll see how it goes. Other thing that might happen, probably will happen, I'll push to happen, is my next cover is going to be the Halloween cover. I'm not going to announce what it is yet, but I am working on one, and that will be out on Halloween. I think it's on a Monday this year, I'm pretty sure, but it'll be out. 3 p.m. like usual. Eastern, and then I think that's noon PT. All right, without further ado, let's get right into getting over it, because I really need to beat this game, and I've kind of been procrastinating with it, and I really wanted to play Xenoblade today, but like I can't stop thinking about how I haven't gotten this game done yet, so we're gonna do that. I have to unmute it first, right? I knew that. Okay, we're here. I also have to remember how to play this game again. Oh god, okay. This is fine. This is... Why do I feel like all of my skill has just disappeared? Okay. Close. The hat really does respawn here, doesn't it? Oh, that's great. So cool. Okay, come on. That's actually not that bad. I think I can do this. I can definitely do this. Oh. You know what? No, you know what? That's pretty good. That's like... Okay, I can do this then. I can do it. Oh yeah, I've yet to tweet about it also, but did you guys see my friend Blue Guy's new video? Or actually, I think it's his second video like ever on his YouTube channel. I'm so proud of him. I didn't edit it. I don't know how I can link in the stream. I don't think I can. Or I don't know how. But after the stream, I will tweet it out, because you guys should definitely check it out. I don't know why he hasn't tweeted it yet. He should. It's good. It's a good video. It's short, but it's well edited. It's well done. And I'm not saying that because I edited it, because I did not edit this one, but yeah, you should check out his content. He's gonna be pumping out reviews on like movies and TV shows, games. I think, actually, I'm not too sure, but yeah, check him out at Blue Guy Talks on YouTube. He is under like my friends category of like other channels you should check out under my YouTube channel. So yeah, he's got some hot takes, but fun to watch. Okay. feel like there really are like the two games that you have to play to be a real gamer. There's Getting Over it and there's Dark Souls. Well, I guess Elden Ring would count because that's like the newest iteration of a Souls game. I do have Elden Ring, and to be completely honest, I bought it like within launch week. Oh my god. And I played it for like 2 hours. I could not get past the starting area. So we'll play it on stream just eventually someday. And oh god. Oh god. No, please. Okay, good. Okay. Ease down, ease down. Ease down. A little bit. This game's just all about precision and dealing with these crap controls. Okay, I think I have to pogo up and then up and around like that. Okay. Not that way. I have to go this way now. Nope. 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 You know what? That works. That definitely works. Ah. Okay. Now. Okay. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. Oh yeah. Now. Nice and easy. Okay. Ew. I gotta wait for the thing. I gotta catch this bucket. Oh my. This is such a nerve-wracking part of the game. The snake. I hate the snake. It's fine. Fine. We can do it. 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 That's fine. This is fine. Nope. I need more desk room. I'm gonna start complaining about my desk again. Why are the bucket physics so like cracked? Oh my god. At least I kind of stopped it. I'll go up, grab on, or not. Or not. That's okay. Nope. I did not know the bucket could like push you or like bounce you away. That's kind of good to know. I'm gonna turn my air conditioner like down, up. Make it warmer. If you're making your AC colder, does that mean you're turning it up or down? Because like you could, I guess you could think of it like you're turning it up and therefore making it colder. But you're actually turning the number down. I never actually know like which one to use. Okay. Come on. Yeah, I just want to launch up to the. I think I've only gotten to the ice wall once. And then I didn't ride the snake last time, but I more or less rode the snake. Not all the way back to the beginning, but back down to, like, the slide, I think. That's okay, though. Now I can't grab the bucket. That's okay. Oh my god. Why? How does that work? Why does it keep bouncing me off of it? Alright, I think I have to get it. I either get it moving first or start it. Alright, wait for it. Yeah, okay. Yikes. Okay. Why does it bounce? Like, sometimes it sticks on the bucket, and other times it really doesn't want to. Oh. Honestly, I should have made this game, like, some sort of punishment. I don't know. I really willingly played this game. Though, I mean, at least I can say I beat it. Do I want to be here? Do I want to be here? Is this like, I guess I can pogo onto the wood, right? Over there. Because last time I just went all the way up. Okay. No, that was not a good pogo, like, at all. Okay, better. I'm really not getting enough airtime. Like, I need to get better airtime. I'm really not getting good airtime at all. Oh my god. Oh boy. Oh god. Okay. It's a little funny little bucket, huh? A little guy with a little pot. He's a little funny. He's just a little. Oh. Okay. Alright, just jump up onto it. Oh. I am not doing that again. Absolutely not. Ah. Such a great poke out the wood. Thank you. Didn't go anywhere, but thank you. Oh, okay. Hookman, as long as I don't ride the snake. That's just the point. That's all good. Grab. That's fine. Maybe I have to wedge myself kinda like this. So yeah, and I have to, like, really launch off from there, or else he'll just, or else he'll just push me off. Yes! Oh yeah, okay, alright. This is it. That was almost it. This is it. Oh my god, my heart's beating so fast. Oh my god, my desk. No. Okay. This is it. We can do this.
can do this. I can do this. Oh. Send it. I need to send it. Come on, ice wall. Come on, ice wall. Come on. Oh my god. I can't swing the hammer. Like, I have to swing the hammer hard, like going down left so that I can propel myself up fast. But when I'm striking the wall, I gotta be as gentle as possible. Or else it's gonna propel me off. That was such a bad start. That was such a bad start. Okay. That's also— why are these— why am I— okay, just pogo. Just pogo, Zach. Just pogo. Just pogo. Simple. Nice. Easy game. Easy game. My mic's too close to my face. Okay. I hope I'm audible, by the way. I hope, like, I don't know. I feel like I always feel obligated to put my mic closer to myself just so you guys can hear me, but looking at VODs and stuff, like, I always feel like my mic is also— well, it's just blocking the camera and it's not ideal, but that's okay. Send it. Send it. Send it. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. Doing it. Try that. I'm gonna try that. I'm gonna try that. Go, 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 no, 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 no. Man, no, you can't do this to me. I was so close. I'm like tensing up. Jesus Christ. Okay. Go, go, go. I'm not like reaching far up enough. I'm like only reaching to the level of the guy. Like my hammerhead, I mean. I can't do full circles with my desk. Like, it's so annoying. No, 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 no. No, you can't. You can't do this to me. No, you can't do this to me. Don't do this to me. Please, game. Please, I don't have the desk room for this. I do not have the mouse pad for this. I don't. Game, please. Game, no, game. Game, game. Please, Bennett. Bennett, please. Bennett, no. Bennett, come on. Come on, you can do it. You can do it, man. You can do it. 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 So close. You can do it. No. Keep trying. Keep trying. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Go. Nice wall. Come on. I can do this. I've seen so many runs of this game. And so many people just climb. They just climb it. They literally, it's so easy. It is so easy. Just do it. No. No. I'm— just do it. Just scale it. Just scale it. Just scale it. This is fine. Bro, oh no, I didn't hit any hooks. All right, come on. Just go. Just go. No. There are, for a fact, speedrunners who have memorized where these hooks are. Not runners, just people. I am hoping I don't have to get to that point. No, 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 no. Okay, here's what we do. More. Less. Less. A bit less. Now I'm pushing off the wall too far. Too easily. I can do this. I can do this. No, 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 no. I need to lever all the way up. I can't, like, oh my god. Come on. Come on, no, don't do that. Stop, 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 stop. Like, literally, stop. I can't. I cannot deal with this game. Oh my god. Jesus. This is miserable. I should have, maybe I should have played Xenoblade. Maybe I should have played just a little bit of Xenoblade Chronicles. Maybe I would have done a lot better. You know, gotten some good levels, gotten a few heroes. Maybe rated 8 chapter 4. You know. Why can't I do it now? It's this stupid delay between, like, the mouse and the hammer. Also, I need to, like, be more up when I do that. So I grab like this. And jerk hard. So I go further. 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 Go. Go. Fast. Go. Dude. Go up. The mountain. I'm off. I went. Oh. I went off of my desk. Like, that's definitely the movement I need. It's just I can't feasibly do it with the desk space I have. Like, I'm going off my desk. I almost rode the snake. That'll be pretty bad, huh? I hate this game. This game is so bad. My god, my air conditioners. There we go. Turned off. For some reason. That's okay. That's okay. We got this, right? We can... Stupid bucket. Yeah, stupid snake. Bennett body. Oh. So close. No, it's in the way. You're in the way. Literally in the way. I can't. Jesus Christ. I just want to be done. Okay. Sick. Okay. I just want to be done with this game. Can we do that? Yes, we can. What was that? What the heck? What is this? Okay, stopped it. That's good. What is this game? Why? No, no! Why? What? Okay. No, this is fine. No, I can. Nope. Jesus Christ, just go up. Alrighty, go up. Go up. Up, 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 go up. Go up, go up. I'm so close, yet so far, I kid you not. I am so... That's what I want. Alright, fellas. Let's get climbing. That was so weak. How is it that, like, every time I do that down there, it's, like, so strong when I don't need it to be? But then so weak. What is that? What was that? What was that? What is that? It's like every little thing up here is so strong. Everything down there is so weak. It's like, can we... How did I do this before? Gotta shut up. I have to shut up. I have to shut up. I have to shut up. You know what? You know what would be cool? What if I did this really slowly? Why is it dragging? It should be launching. It's like dragging on the ice. See that? You see that? It's like skipping. Should not be skipping. I just want it to like, I want a nice, smooth climbing game. Is that all? Is that so much to ask? My sanity is going. I'm losing it so much. I'm losing it. I'm actually losing it. This game is breaking me. No,
Nope. No. 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 Just no, please. Please. No, don't do this. Don't do this. Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. Okay, you know what? This game's easy. This game is... I feel like every time I play this game, I have to mentally prepare myself. I'll go off, I'll go off, I'll go off, I'll go off. The problem is if I pogo off, it's not going to go in a good direction because I need him to go up to the left. If I land on that bucket, I want to go up to the left onto like the wood, like cliffside over there on the left. But if I'm just like this, then I just want to jerk up and right onto where I need to be. You know what? This is good practice for getting up here. This is actually really good practice. I really had it though. Like I had it. I was right there. Man. Come on. No. Don't do this. Don't do this, please. Is this what hell is like? Just getting over it? Over and over again? Except it never ends? No. No. Just... No. Do it again. I dare you. I dare you. Please. Just please. God. I did not sign up for this. I cannot. I mean, I can see how people would play this with trackpad, though. Personally, I feel like a mouse is just so much more comfortable. The wrist is definitely getting to me. If you have wrist pain, do not play this game. This is not the game for you. Stop bouncing on the bucket. Stop. Stop bouncing. Stop. Just go further. Just go. Stop. Why? Because the thing is, like, you'd expect that the reason why he's bouncing is because I'm pushing downward. I am not pushing downward. I am just letting the mouse, like, stop moving when I do this. And then sometimes it catches like that, and sometimes it just doesn't want to. And I have no idea why. It is so ridiculously annoying, and I hate everything about this. So much. So much. Grab it. Grab the bucket. I will beat this game. I will do it. I will do it. I will get over this bucket, get over that stupid ice hill, and then climb. I will do it. No. Mm. Go up. Go. No, go where I need you to go. No. Why did you go that way? Why? Oh my god. I'm so upset. I am so upset. Jesus Christ. I was getting it so well, too. Jesus. How did I fall off of that? I'm so mad. No, no, no. Not on that. There is a ceiling. You do not want... Bro, don't do that. Stop, 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 stop. This is it, fellas. This is it. No. Do it. Do it. Stop bouncing. Why are you bouncing? Why are you doing this? Why are you doing that? Please. I'm not doing that. Like, I'm not. I'm not bouncing it. I'm not pulling down in any way, shape, or form. It just decides to bounce off the bucket sometimes, like, oop! Oh. Help, I'm suffering. This is the worst part of the game. This is worse than Orange Hell. This is worse than everything that the game has given to me before. This is, I'd rather do, like, 10 anvil jumps in a row than this. Like, Jesus Christ. Why? I don't understand how it does that. I don't understand how every time. It's like every time now. Literally die, game. Why are you like this to me? Why are you... That's a bad idea. I just pogo up, right? Okay, see, that time it doesn't bounce, but on the bucket it does. Huh. Oh, I am so mad. Okay, straight up, straight up. That's straight up. That is not... Why was that not straight up? I angled it straight up. This is straight up. There we go. But it's not high enough. And the bucket's swinging now, so it's not really worth... What is that? Why are you doing that? Why? I did nothing! I thought it was like you let it limp, and so you go up and then you let it limp, you don't touch it, and then it just latches. But it does not latch. I don't know why it doesn't latch. Now it latches. This is it. It's the last time we'll ever need to be up here, because we're going to get past it. Get past it. Perhaps the bucket has bouncy string mechanics. Perhaps.
Okay.
Not today. Not today. Not today.
You're not gonna do this to me right now. We're not gonna talk about that. No, 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 no. How did I do that? How did I manage to mess up that jump? That little pogo? Jesus. Come on. Just like, oh no. Stop, stop, stop. Oh, I see. I'm not touching that. That's just doing that on its own. That is just moving on its own. I have to fight the bucket if I'm trying to pogo off of it. Oh, thanks, Bennett. No. I mean, I couldn't see where I was going. I couldn't really foresight my hammer. Okay. Little higher, buddy. Little higher, buddy. Not. Not there. Not that way. No, you have to go. Not that way. Not that way, man. You have to go. You actually don't want to go that way. Because that's down and we're going up. Yeah, okay. This is... fine. This is fine. This is fine. No! No, not there. Here? Okay. I think it does have stupid string mechanics. I think, the stupid physics of this game just make the bucket, like, the one exception to everything that you've seen or used to from before. And so it's... just so ridiculously infuriating. Up! Go up! Okay, but, like... that is not what I meant by up. Okay, I'm just gonna try to stop it. Good. Now I know. Stopping it is easy. Because you just have to, like propel yourself not even onto it. Just, like, next to it. So it stops. Because of how dumb the physics are, I'll just stop. Reset. Kind of. See, this is a little too swingy for me. But if I do that... actually, that lunged. I lunged, like, forward or to the left, to the right, and that, like... you know what? This is fine. This is fine. This is fine. Jesus Christ. I'm so done. This game really tests your patience, huh? And I'd like to think of myself as a pretty patient guy. But... I think this game is really making me... reflect on that. My desk space. I am, and actually always have been, the one to have such a small desk and small mouse pad. That I, like, whenever I use my mouse, I pick it up. I move, and then I pick it up. Ah! Just to reset my position. Oh my god! Oh no, okay, alright.
We're not doing that. We're not gonna... I'm not gonna do that again. Oh my god. Why would you do this to me? Why would you do this to me? Oh, this is so upsetting. Oh, this is so upsetting. Stop, 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 stop. Oh my god, okay. Come on. No. Oh! Nice time. Gonna try that. See what happens, huh? Go up. I just get stuck on this stupid thing. How am I doing that? How am I doing that? How am I doing that? Jack, shut up. Jack, shut up. Yes! Oh! Okay.
Okay. Oh. Okay. Okay. Oh my god. Oh, I'm so good. Oh, I'm so good at video games, guys. Oh, I'm so good at video games.
You've conquered the ice cliff.
Yeah, I have.
Forms, the church and the rectory.
Yes, I have.
The living room and the factory.
Yes.
The playground, the construction site, the granite rocks and the lakeside. You've learned to hike. There's no way left to go but up. And in a moment, I'll shut up. But let me say, I'm glad you came.
Aww. That's sweet. That's sweet. That's really sweet, Bennett. Okay, this part's the easy part. I just gotta, like, not get too cocky and just do it. Just do it. Just do it. Just do it. Okay? Okay. Take my time. Take my time. I think I'm swinging too far to the right now, so I just gotta, like, really pull back a little. No. I think this is where lower sensitivity calls. Yeah. So much easier. Oh, I did not know there was another one there. That's fine. Come on, game. Come on, game. Just a little bit. Oh my god. I thought I got my hammer stuck under there. You're really funny. Oh my god. Come on. I got this. 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 Oh. Boy. Yeah, that's the fear, isn't it? Not fear, but that's the problem, that you launch yourself so hard off of that pole that you go down. But I'm not gonna do that. Because I'm just built different. So different. I'll do it. 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 I can do it. This is fine.
Okay, that was a little weak. Let's be real. That one was a little weak. That was a miss and a little too strong now. Now if I just like do a little. Okay. Oop, little, okay. He really went the wrong way though, didn't he? It's possible, and I can do it. You. You, I swear to God. Okay. No. Okay, let's try this one. No, it's not enough for me. You know what? It's perfect. Okay. Can I, like, kind of pogo up onto this? Almost. Okay, that's not enough. If I go from here, I'll go up. Go. Oh! Why is it banging me on the side of the tower? Jesus Christ. That's okay. Okay, stop. You think I can launch myself onto the second plate from the first plate? I think I can. I think if I go hard enough. If I push off hard enough, then I can definitely do that, I think. Oh man. Oh man. Oh man. Oh no. I think if I do this and then go on to this. Try that again. Up. Too hard and too sticky. I stuck to the side too long. And I definitely can. That is possible. As all hell, that is possible. Oh my god. I forget. I'm still playing this game. Like, I can't stop thinking yet. I can't stop focusing yet because I'm not done. Jesus Christ. You see what I mean, right? How it bounces off that stupid green part, and how the hammer follows the mouse. The mouse is not. Okay. Too hard. Push off too hard. I gotta be real gentle with that one. I don't know what the heck just happened there. But now I know that's possible. Christ, come on. I gotta be on the stair that I'm on, like this. And then I can get a good launch. If I try to launch from the stair that is below me, then I like do a tiny little hop that really accomplishes nothing for me. That is not where I aimed. At all. I really gotta swoop around to the left, huh? That, there is no hook there, dude. Why are you going there? See what I mean? Little hop. does not do anything. I gotta be right level on where I want to be. Then up. Little hop. How is it that I get the power ones? I get the power pushes. When I don't intend. But then when I need them the most, they just don't want to happen. This game is... Oh. My god. Please. I'm just gonna take my time, guys. Just gonna What? How? How do you do that? Nope. That's a slide. No. How? I don't understand. I don't. You know what? I don't get it. I don't get this game. Okay. How did I do that? How did that happen? Hey. No. That is too far. Oh my god. I think that's what I want. That, exactly what I just did by accident. I mean on purpose, totally on purpose. Actually. Like this. Except for some reason, the hammer likes to hug the little crevice here in the piece. Okay, I want to do that, and then... little bunny hop. A little too short, buddy. A little too short. That's okay, though. We can try again. That's not cool, buddy. Don't do that. Hey. Let's calm down and try it again. No, not that way. No, buddy. Hey, what are you doing? Hello? What are you doing? This way. Okay. Okay. Hell no. Why did you do that way? Why'd you go the wrong way? Bro, really went the wrong way, huh? I'm gonna spend the next hour here. So, watch. I really should have launched that one. I don't know why. I expected him to just like stay hooked on. He like really went off though. Chihuahua! Alright, I messed that one up real bad. That's okay, though. That's okay, though. We try again. I just want to go fast. I just want to get it over with. But at the same time, I know that's not going to get me any further or any better. I really... It is a precision game, as I've been saying at the end of the day. So it's really just a matter of... Almost there, buddy. Bro! Okay, I hate how weird that shopping cart is done. How did he do that? How did he go to the left? He went, ooh. He really went, ooh, I'm gonna go this way without touching anything. And then just did. He moved on his own. Of his own free will. Because clearly this game, this guy does not do what I want him to do. Like most of the time. But now he will, right? Right, guy? Right, dude? I do not know your name. I think there is a canonical name for him. In like the files or something. I just do not remember it. I could be wrong. Okay. Nope. Okay. All right, man. This is it. Let's do it. Good working, huh? No? Okay. Why are you going that way, though? Like, why? I don't understand how sometimes when I put him to go up, he goes, like, that way. Or, I guess, that way. With how the camera's oriented. For me, it's this way. Like, this is my left. But... I think it's flipped. Well, it's not... Well, not flip, but, like, the camera setup is not mirrored. So... My left looks like your... My left is your right. Bro! Okay. I can do this. No, I can do it. I can do this. How am I failing at this pogo up? Ready? Nice. Oh, hell no. Okay, I don't want to pogo directly under it because then the plate will bounce me off. I think that's what's been happening. Seriously, the plate will bounce... Huh? The plate will bounce you off. So you don't really want to be directly under. You want to be like over here so that you can grab the plate, do that, and then continuously do that until you reach top. I sort of understand. I do understand, I think. It's just... Now I have the understanding down. I just have to get the execution down. You know? And I gotta stop bumping. Bro really is loving bumping into that stuff. Bumping into that tower. Oh my god. Okay. What was that? What was that? What was... I don't know what I just saw. I'm sorry, I play JRPGs. I play JRPGs. This is that... I do not... traditionally play getting over it, so I am just not very good. You, I swear to god, why do you do that? He really gets on one of those and he decides, oh, you know what, I'm gonna go to the left instead, and does that and does not listen to me. See that? You see that? That's ridiculous. That is stupid. All right, buddy. No, no, no. You know what? I apologize. You can do it. I believe in you. I think that you can do anything you put your mind to. No, 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 no. Jerk too far to the left, therefore sending me too far to the right. Do not want that. It's a little much. Okay, this is too far to the right. Clearly, as we've gone over before, that is going to stick me. Do not want that. Also, this, want this, but not that, because that's too much. Or too little, sorry. Too little. That's too little. I want a bigger power thrust so that I get more power in my swing. Therefore, with more power in my swing, I can launch higher. But first, I gotta clip onto this little dish first so that I can, and not clip onto the dish above it, or else that's gonna push me off and make me try again and again and again and again. And now that's too low, so I gotta go higher, higher. Come on, land. Yes, yes. All right, bud. How did you do that, though? You really want... Oop, I'm going to go this way today. I want to go this way. No. Nope. 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 No. God damn it. Stop. Jesus, no, stop it. What? How did he? There's no hook there. How did he do that? Okay. Not that. This. Little simple little white one. Oh, down here. Maybe a little down there. Yeah, that one. Hit that one. But not the side. Go on top. No, that's okay. Go on top. Go on. Get your hammer head a little above it. Yeah, just like that. And then do it again and again. Except don't do that. That's bad. Oh, that's okay. No, isn't that great? Isn't that okay? That's so fantastic. Fantastic. That's fantastic. This is amazing. No. Just go up for once. Listen to me. Please listen to me. Oh. Why do you do this? It's fine. Bro. I kid you not. I am not throwing for content. This is just happening. I do not know what happened to me. I do not know what happened to this game. I feel like this is a laughably easy looking section. And that I'm just not getting it. Like, today's just not my day. Today's just not my day for this. Like, I did the other... There are two... I think there's two... One or two other wall climbing sections before this. And they're fine. I don't know what it is about these ones that make them so... ridiculously difficult for me. It's like I'm launching myself way too... Oh my god. Much. And then see right there how I don't launch myself at all. It is such an odd phenomenon. I just... Oop, see, that's nothing. That's not enough. Zach, calm down. Breathe. That's fine. I'd really put classical music on, but last time I did that, I got copyrighted. And heavily muted, and even my YouTube VOD, like, it's still there, the PC building simulator stream. It's just, it's super annoying. Didn't get any strikes, I just got a bunch of claims. Oh my guess, the original orchestras that recorded those recordings, which, honestly, fair is fair. How did you do that? What was that? Okay. But I don't want to do that again. I don't want to get in trouble again with copyright. So until I find a good source to find copyright-free versions of said recordings of said classical music, I will not be using it. I also turned off the music in this stream because, or not stream, but this game, because I feel like it would maybe trigger my copyright and get me flagged, and I do not want that. I gotta look more into, like, copyright stuff, though. No. Stop. Bro? Hello? Oh my god, I am melting. Like, my brain is melting right now. I am so... You know, I woke up this morning and I was like, today's gonna be great. I'll maybe stream a little. Probably getting over it. Finish the game. Easy game. You know, and go about the rest of my day. That was the plan. Maybe get some writing in. Some recording, maybe? Probably not. Maybe not today, but... I gotta get on some arrangements for some other music projects I'm working on. And, I'll just stream for maybe, like, an hour less. Beat the game. Done. People run this game in, like, a little over a minute, right? And that's, like, the world record's over a little over a minute. Yeah, if people can do this in over a minute, or in under 2 minutes, under a minute 30, I'll say, then, what's stopping me from doing, like, the last, climbing sections in under an hour? There's only really this section and then the section before that we just did left, so it's not like this would take me way too long. Turns out this is taking me a very, very long time. Who would have guessed? Oh, you little... Oh, you. Why would you do this? Okay. What? Why are the sparks so... Like, I don't get it. Because watch, now I'm gonna go a little further to the right, and then look, it almost knocked me off. And what was that? It really went like that, and then that, off the wall. That is so... Oh my god. Hey. How do you do that? How'd that slip? I swear to god, it was the same exact little positioning thing before. Maybe not. Oh wow, look, I bounced off the green one. Wow. That's crazy. How did I, how does he do that? I'm so confused. When I thrust up, I intend to go straight up, dude. Not a little to the left, which therefore pushes me away from the entire tower. I did not intend that. I don't know why. Why? Why do you? Why would you do this to me? No, no, dude, stop it. Stop it, just stop it. Stop it. How does it do that? I'm not even swinging it at the tower. The moment I get within like an inch of the tower, I stop swinging. And it's still like, I guess the momentum still pushes him off of it. Oh, it's so annoying. Why are you doing this? Bennett, why would you make this game like this? How could you do this to me? I just want to play video game in peace. Enjoyable video game in peace. Enjoyable video game. Right, Bennett? Why are you doing this? It's like a stupid hammer gets stuck all the time. It is actually ridiculous. Like his hammer gets stuck. It gets stuck between two of the metal things. And then it ends with him going the wrong way. Uh-oh. No. How? You saw that. How did he do that? Bro, I... Jesus Christ. Wow. Okay, wow. Well... Wow. Left? Really? Again? I swear to God. Everyone, like, gets to this point, and then, like, they're like, oh, easy. And then they do it easy, because it's easy. Okay. No, I can do this. I can do it. I can do it. Gotta believe in myself. Nice and easy. Oh. Too hard. I think I have to hug it. I think I have to hug the tower. If I'm too far, I'll lever sideways weird. And then I won't go straight up. I'll like... Somehow the game is programmed so that I go to the left if I'm levering too far out. So I have to... That is wrong. Lever. Okay, now my sensitivity... My sensitivity is too low for me to consistently get my hammer above this satellite. But I don't want to make it any higher because I know it's going to cause me to launch too hard and knock myself too far off of this. Christ! How did he do that? Okay. Nope! No way in hell. No way in hell did you. I just see you do. That was lag. My game lagged. Oh, that game literally lagged. It's lag. My game is lagging. They pulled the lag switch. That or I am slowly losing consciousness and having micro sleeps. No! How? No, I was right there! Oh my god. There's such a delay between, like, what he does and then... Or what I do into what he does and then into my reaction of what he does to make the next move. And there we go. He launched off to the left again. Crazy. That's crazy. Who would have thought? Who would have thought? That's insane, too. Look, he went to the left. That's insane. Imagine going to the left when, like, the player is actually directing you to go straight up. That is so cringe. I could not. Like, that's crazy. Hey, look at that. Wow. You want to bet that he's going to go left again? Because that would be really funny, because he's going to do it again. Like, it's not even really my call anymore. He's got a mind of his own. Look, Lulu, ready? Wow, how did he do that? I'm actually like, that, I did not do that one on purpose. I went straight up, you saw. That. Okay. Up. Around. Okay. Up. Well, maybe this way, so he doesn't go left. And he went left. Wow. Okay. Little love tap on the little, this guy's. Little love tap. Okay, see that jerk all the way to the left. Crazy. Insane. Crazy insane. Ah. I need a drink. Okay. Insane. Let me go a little slower. Actually, let me let me think about this one. Let me set my sensitivity really. That is so low. Okay, let me think about this one. When in doubt, logic it out, right? Right? And he doesn't like, the moment I knew I was falling there, I reacted by jerking my hammerhead to the left and then back inward so that I could catch the next hook and not fall too far. But his reaction to my mouse movement is a lot slower, because you see, like, my mouse movement is this white circle, and his reaction is obviously the hammer moving, and it's just as fast. There's just a split second delay that makes it so upsetting, honestly. So ridiculously okay. No, that's okay. That's good. I was gonna say that's good so I can grab into the next one, but I didn't, obviously. And bang right off. Okay. Again? No. You can do it. You can do it. Again. Okay, from here, okay? That was a little too far. That was really, I really want to grab the entire length of my hammerhead. not just like the little tip of it, because if I only use like a few pixels, then it's obviously gonna slip off and not be a good grab on. Like, this is good. The problem is just, well, obviously he went to the left a little, so I think I'm launching now. Because if I launch too far, if I position my body too far away from this little dish, then I launch to the left. If I go too close, I hit the green thing. So it's this little balancing game of going up but avoiding hitting the green thing and then getting launched to the left again. There you go. Logic it out. So therefore, if I go like this, okay, but then see, now I'm without even hitting the green thing or bouncing off, he just goes to the left. Why? I have no clue. Thanks, video game. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Really? Really? Just a little nudge. Little nudge pushed me right off. Okay. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Too much. Too little, though. Too much, too little. Wow. This is BS. No! How? How? I went to the left! I wanted to go to the left. I wanted the hammer to go to the left, and he went to the right! Wow. That's crazy. That's so crazy. Bro, just go. Just go! Go! See, now he's even going to the left there. That I'm very confused about, because I've never really... He's never done that before. Never, ever. I have never... I need a drink. Oh, indeed. Okay. Okay. Now. Or not. Maybe not. I guess not, huh? Little funny little guy, huh? Just a funny little guy. How do you get in there? How do you get it? How do you get stuck in a pot? Like, how do you, what are you doing, buddy? How did he do that? Okay. No. Not at all. Oh boy. All right, cell tower. All right, cell tower. Huh? Up too small. Bro, okay. I'm so mad. I'm actually just so upset right now. This game feels like an unneeded, like I'm punishing myself by playing this for literally no reason. I guess other than my pride. Oh boy. Let's go. 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 Or not. Little tip, too small. One, two, three, three! How did he do that? How did he get stuck? Oh, I feel like I was so close to there. Jesus Christ. Okay. One. One. Too low. Too weak. Ha! One. Two. I could have saved that one, honestly. It's on me. One. That's on him. That's on the game. That's on the game! Oh, I know it's not RNG, but it feels like RNG. Wow. One. Hey, nope. That's okay. This takes a little bit of one. Takes a little bit of a little bit of a little, just a little bit of a, just a little, just a little, just a tiny little, teeny tiny. Wow. I can do this. This is fine. It's just, I don't know, man. It's so not nerve. It's just so, it just hits a little part of the brain that is so painful, honestly. One, two, three. What was that? I guess that little light is a hook. Jesus. Christ, Bennett. Why would you do- One. Well, that was zero, technically. One. Wow. What? Left. Again. Crazy. Insane. Okay. One more time. One, two, three. I swung too hard. I did. That time I know I did. I think that's what I've been doing. I've been swinging way too hard and it's been bouncing me off. At least the times where I do make contact with the pole. Other times, I don't know what the heck stupid physics collision engine this game uses, but oh, it is so frustrating. Oh, it is so annoying. Jesus, what was that? No. Is it insanity doing the same thing over and over again, expecting a different result each time? Ah! Refreshing. So refreshing to fail. 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 But we don't fail. Don't give up. That's why I'm back. That's why I'm here. That's why we're here. Hey. Not that way, buddy. Wrong way. Wrong way. Wow. How is this part so hard for me? Is this not the hardest part for me so far? I don't know what makes it so challenging. It is just ridiculous for me. Like, I cannot grasp any of these. And when I do, it just knocks me away from it. Literally repelling me from... Oh my god! Stupid satellites! Jesus Christ, why... I think since they're so wide, like they're so long like that, it makes it so easy to just hit them. Christ. So upset. Jesus Christ. Okay. No. Okay. Hey, 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 hey. A little nicer, please. Thanks. No thanks, actually. Just a little. A little. I am sick and tired. I'm actually just sick and tired of this. Jesus. Oh, I can't. Oh, man. Oh, wow. Okay. Bro, pogo. Bro, pogo. Pogo. Up. See-doo. Up. See-doo. Up. Nope. Ow. How? Oh.
No.
That's rough, buddy. Oh boy. I think I have to lever. I have to lever up there. I cannot. I've been thrusting downwards. Yup, it is such. It is a lever. It is a lever maneuver. Classic lever maneuver. How do I get myself out of this one? Ah! Did I do it? Did I do it? Did I do it? Did I do it? Can I do it? Am I doing it?
I dedicate
this. Oh my god. The one who came
this far.
You're kidding.
I give it to you. With
oh my god. Am I falling? No, wait. Okay, good. You can fall. Oh my god! Oh! Okay. Oh. Oh my god. Well, fellas, we did it. We did it. Get my Bennett Foddy. All by Bennett Foddy. Design art. The art was by him. Oh, 3D model, textures, music, sounds, code by other folks. Okay. Sexy hiking, of course. Oh, uh-huh. The music is in the pub. Oh, so I could have kept the music on. That's fine. Oh, it was made by at the NYU Game Center in New York City. Oh my god. It's been a while since I wrote anything by hand. This is making my fingers hurt. If you enjoyed this game, I bet you'll also enjoy the game that inspired it. Sexy Hiking by Jet. I did not enjoy this game! And of course, you have Jump King. You have Pogo Stuck. There's even golfing over it in the fish game. And many, many others, I'm sure, that were inspired by getting over it, though. Jesus Christ. Everyone who is the first thing to see on. First top of the mountain. Oh my god. Thanks to Virgis for making the Coptic Stitch notebook. I'm writing these credits in. Thank you. Oh my god. Oh my god, we did it. This is so... This is like, by far, the most painful game I've ever played. Sorry about that one time when you got all these how did you follow me to the bottom? I did not... That didn't actually did not happen. So, you know, I think that's pretty good. Oh boy. I'm so. This is so upsetting. Welcome to the top of the mountain. If you're alone, you can come inside and say hello. Okay. Well, with that. I'm gonna go get food. thank you guys so much for not only watching, but if you've been here for the past two streams, I guess three streams, including this one, thank you so much for joining me in beating this hellscape of a game. Will I play Pogo Stuck and will I play Jump King? I think it's inevitable, at least with Jump King. I do not want to touch Pogo Stuck. Though, don't expect those either of those anytime soon. I'm not ready at all to play anything like this. God. But now that this spot's cleared up, at least for games in stream schedule rotation, again, we do have Terraria, not Otherworld, modded Terraria. Otherworld. I wish that game came out, but still. Yeah, we have Mod Terraria, we have Xenoblade 3. I do want to be Xenoblade 3. I do want to start playing the next installment of Zero Escape, because we did 999. I think it's Virtue's Last Reward. I think that's the second one. But yeah, I guess we'll jump into that sometime soon. I do want to beat, or hopefully beat, but play a lot more Xenoblade 3. Clear time. Hold on. 9 hours, 9.5 hours. We got sub 9.5 hours. Oh, that's so pog. Anyways, yeah, super, super cool. Thank you guys so much again. Like from the bottom of my heart. You can, before I shout out myself, you guys should definitely check out my friend Blue Guy. He does a ton of super, super cool stuff. Let me just see real quick if I can find his YouTube video and put it in my chat, because that would be pretty cool, huh? Here he is. How do I share this? You probably heard that. hold on. Stream. This. Check out this video that my good friend made. It's his first, actually second video. How do I do that? How do I? Broadcaster, Prime Gaming. Yes. Do that. Click on that. Check that out. That's pretty cool. I'll also tweet it. So go on my Twitter and find it. Or if you don't have that, go on my YouTube channel and under like friends. Well, I don't know why I said in quotes, but the friends like header with featured channels. Blue Guy Talks is there. Check him out. Check out his new video he made today. Super cool. Super proud of him. But yeah, that's been it for me today. You can find me on YouTube at Mopkin Studios. And you can find all of my VODs archived on my second channel, which is also linked down there in the Twitch thing and through my main YouTube channel called Mopkin Studios Live. All VODs are there. If there's muted sections of any Twitch VODs, they will not be muted on that channel. And they're going to be there forever or until YouTube dies, which hopefully doesn't happen in the next few decades. Whereas Twitch deletes VODs after a few days, YouTube keeps them, obviously, because they're uploads. You can also find me for any stream updates, schedule updates, just anything at Mopkin Studios on Instagram and Twitter. And yeah, be sure to drop a follow over here on Twitch if you like what you see and want to see more, and also have Twitch notify you whenever I go live. But I also tweet about that and post on my Instagram story about that. So follow me, please. I'd appreciate it. I'm trying to get, I think it's called affiliate or whatever, where I get, yeah, more stuff out of Twitch. But that's all from me today. Thank you all very, very much for watching. And I will catch you on the next stream, whenever that is, hopefully soon. Peace.